foundation of Heartland really was derived from parents that wanted to have a Christian education for their children.
We're all sort of a family, we know each other, and I think it really is kind of a place of healing for a lot of people.
The closeness that you get with like the teachers and the other students, so I do see the good points of a small school, because that's not what I am used to, like, at all.
Definitely a smaller school is better. A lot more relationships built with the people around you.
I like that integration of not just knowing one child for 1 year, but knowing a family for the entire time that they're being here at Heartland.
So that pupil to teacher ratio is kept at a level that we can really impact the students where they are.
They're expected to do more here. They're going to be prepared. It's not an easy thing. You have to earn your grades here. The teachers are here because they want to be here. They love the kids. They love teaching.
They will take time to sit with us and help us, but they won't hold our hand. So in that aspect, it's like the real world.
We all have some really, really intense Bible classes that we take at the school, and it just helps us to get to know our faith better instead of walking blindly into it. And that gives us a really, really strong pedestal to move forward from then on.
One of the best things about Heartland is that I have a chance to participate in a variety of activities, whether it be social activities such as Leo Club or Student Council, or whether it's something like athletics. One cool thing about Heartland Athletics is that we don't turn away anyone. As long as you're willing to work and put in the time and effort, they really want you to succeed as an athlete. Go Lions!
And it's just a really good time just to show them a little bit what the older kids are like and for us to see a little bit of what they're into.
We're making the park better today so that other people will be able to use it tomorrow.
We have a great group of parents, and you know, they'll come help at the school, they'll come help here. That says a lot, you know, when you have parents that are willing and able to take off work to come here and be with their kids, to serve with their kids.
We have that parental support and that parental involvement, and having that partnership and parents allowing us to come alongside in assisting and training and equipping their children for what God has designed them for is what really makes Heartland strong.
I think that there are so many opportunities and just really good experiences that they give us, and so it's like they're showing us like what the world is like and what we'll see when we graduate, and so it's preparing us and getting us ready.
Heartland is a family.
Heartland is Spitze!
Different.
Heartland makes us strong.
A blessing.
Heartland is fantastic.
Home.
Heartland is una escuela fantastica.
Heartland is service.
Love.
Heartland is friendship.
Heartland is moving forward.